And Justin, tonight, the CDC's new director is officially at work here in Atlanta. That's Dr. Mandy Cohen, and she began the new job this week. Today, she greeted employees at the agency headquarters near Emory University's campus. And Cohen is the former North Carolina Department of Health and Human Services secretary. She has strong ties in the Democratic Party and has worked for the Obama administration. The 44-year-old succeeds former CDC director, Dr. Rochelle Walensky.